These little dots on this leaf, those are spider mites. And it's super common to get them on those fuzzy leafed philodendrons as well as anthuriums. And neem oil is how you get rid of them. This is a quart of water and I'm gonna add about 5 mL. Take it up and spray the top side of the leaf as well as the bottom side of the leaf. Neem's organic and it's one of the two products I use to take care of all of these plants. Check back for the other video about how I control fungus gnats.